This is a delightful strawberry drink. What you don't do is when you get the strawberry stuck at the bottom of the straw, you don't lift it up and blow it out because it explodes all over you. I'm not going to show you the results.